China wanted to show the world how much things have changed for the better in Tibet.
But Beijing's battle to win hearts and minds in the run-up to the Summer Olympics did not quite go as planned.
Not quite. Lindsay Hilsum explains how a staged trip for journalists went awry.
They drove through Lhasa this morning to the Jokang Temple. This was the Chinese government's attempt to show selected journalists that everything's calm and that monks support the Chinese government and reject the Dalai Lama. But it all went wrong. About 30 monks started to shout slogans in support of the Dalai Lama and Tibetan independence. They said the prayers in the temple had been staged by the Communist Party for the journalists.
After about 5 to 10 minutes, lots of security people appeared and started trying to pull us away. One man tried to pull me away several times, and I went back to try and listen to the monks. And after about 10 minutes, two men grabbed me from behind and literally dragged me away from the scene.
It's further evidence that Chinese government policy to quell unrest in Tibet simply isn't working. Lindsay Hilsum, Channel 4 News, Beijing.
And the reason we were not there, CNN was not among the media organizations invited on this tour by the Chinese authorities.